25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of mine, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside, I take a deep breath, I get real high, and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on?
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Sense8 has been to me and to so many other people around the world much more than just a TV show. It's been a powerful artistic tribute to humanity and a much needed one in this day and age. So I just wanted to say in an artistic way, thank you from the bottom of my heart to everybody involved in this great show. And this was my way of doing it. So thank you so much.